Hello, my YouTube family. Now, I was gonna take these coins out the cases so I could label them. You know, because this one was actually a repunch Mint that I had bought in the auction. And I was gonna label it. But I start looking. Okay, you can see that one. Now, this is another set. Okay, that's the S on that one. Okay, you see the S on this one. The S on that one. It's two different S's. Two different aces. You see the S on that one? It's an S on that one. You see that S? Two different aces. Now I'm told. Now I'm gonna flip the that quarter. And this quarter not. Nickels aren't the same either. And the halves are different. If you can, give me an input on that. But you can clearly see that's two different sizes. Those are the same. Those pretty much look the same. These two are different. Them halves are not the same. And those, these nickels are not the same. I'm sorry, there's no nickel. I gotta go up. Just give me an input on those. I don't know what's up with that. Just let me know.